Marianne Williamson, and you're watching the launch and preview of the Peace Day Global Internet Broadcast, marking the 100-day countdown to the United Nations International Day of Peace on September 21st.